Okay.
I'm gonna be a silversmith.
Yeah, a silversmith? Okay, while we're here, let's do the House of Horrors. It's close, right? Oh, there it is. We get ourselves, I believe, a Daedric artifact. I think it's a mace, which I'm never gonna use.
Fresh poop.
Fresh poop?
No wood rot on the furniture. Someone's been here. Recently. But the people I asked say no one enters or leaves.
Maybe they're ghosts.
Wait, did you hear that?
Nope.
Wait.
Did you hear that? Let's charge in. The fuck?
That's it. Something's inside the
Wait,
house.
I need to take an- There's some decent stuff in here though, sir.
Come out. You know you're here.
That's right.
There's another door. See if you can get it open.
What, this one? Hey, there's mice here.
Stendar's mercy. This isn't an ordinary Daedra. We have to get help.
Weak. He's weak. You're strong. Crush him.
Where is he?
You first. Come on. Let's go. Someone there.
I'll take those. I'll take that. I'll take that. And I'll take that. And my magic back. And your ring of magicka. Let's collect our reward. Do a little quick savey. He's weak. You're strong.
Yes, further.
Into the bowels.
Into the bowels.
That's gross. Hey, enchanting increase. Oh, look at this.
So close. Your prize is waiting.
What is it? Is it my death?
Did you think Molag Bal, the Lord of Domination, would so easily reward you?
I guess not.
What do you see from that little cage?
I see...
Speak.
I see a thing with a sword. It's a mace. It's rusted.
Rusted. Dry. There was a time when this mace dripped with the blood of the feeble and the worthless. But a Daedric lord has his enemies, and my rival Boethia had her priest desecrated, left it here to decay until you came.
Well, I am here.
Revenge. No, I want submission. I want the priest who did this to bend his knee and give me his soul.
I think we can arrange that.
He comes by to perform Boethia's insulting rites at my altar, but he's been missing. Captured and bound, left to rot. Save him. Let him perform his rite one more time. And when he does, we will be waiting for him.
Okay. Where the hell are we going? Well, we'll find. We'll check it once we leave. Whoop. Where's this guy? What is this? Find the priest of Bothaya. Okay, Dragon Bridge.
There are some that say the Dark Brotherhood is back and stronger.
We are, sir. We have to do something else, though, don't we? I don't think we're quite completed with it. Maybe we are. I don't freaking remember. Let's see. Oh no, we have to approach the Night Mother. Not ready. Freaking dragon! Every time I hear the damn banners flapping, I think it's a damn dragon. Give me all this. We're gonna have so many ingredients to make things. We can probably get to level 100 alchemy. Like right now if we wanted to. Oh crap. Oh crap. How'd that miss? Oh, it's a bear. Oh crap. Oh, how'd that miss?
Bruce?
Oh, damn, bear. Ooh, are you dead? You are. Oh no, 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 go over the. No, 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 no,
no! No!
I want your bear claws. Thank you. Oh no, no! Alright. Oh, Fusroda, you are the best. I love foosing things off cliffs, it's the best. Oh, juniper berries. Come on. Come on. Come on. It's nice over here. Why can't I build a house here, huh? Oh, it's Woofies. Do I have any petty soul gems? I'm curious. I do. You detected me? Ooh. These guys, they just bare their teeth. You can't get up here, Wolfies. Where'd you go? Okay, fine. Oh, you were running away. Alright. So we have to free this guy, right? Find the priest, just as find him. Oh, god damn, it's Forsworn, though. You can't possibly see me. Oh, jeez. That should have been a sneak attack. So should that have been. Come on, game. Stop doing me dirty here. He doesn't know where I am. And he's sidestepping my shot. That's three straight shots he sidestepped. Without actually knowing where I am. Four. Okay, game. Yeah. Oh, whoa. What is over here that sees me? Oh, maybe that's why. That guy has me spotted. Whoa. Oh, damn it. Whew. Come on. How we go?
I'll see you in pieces.
You'll see me in pieces. You don't even know where I am.
Where are you?
That's what I thought. Ooh, ooh. Oh, he's healing. He sees me? Whew. I barely sidestepped that.
Already lost.
Ooh. No, you don't. I don't trust you for a second, Mr. Forestworn. Whoa. He's got my glass arrows, too.
This isn't over.
Oh, bad move, bro.
This ends now. I'll see you in pieces.
Ooh, sheesh. Realize he freaking nailed me. Oh, he's like sliding towards me. Oh, shit. Come on, come up. I dare you. Oh yeah, you're slowed.
I'll see you in pieces. Oops, oh God.
Is he dead? Ooh. Whew. I hate the goddamn force one. No, you're doing a great beard.
Slay the mighty Lowgrowth while he sits tied and helpless. Rescue. No one knew where I was when I was taken.
Who's Why are you asking you? Questions, dude?
So, the King of Corruption sends his messenger to challenge me. Very well. I will meet with Molag Bal, and I will venerate his altar in Boethia's name as I did before. Cut me loose, minion of the hated one. I need to get to Markarth. Oh, freedom. Now get out of my way. I have a task to
How'd you get caught by these guys? Well, I mean, I guess they almost killed me, right? Well, he's having trouble there. He's just, you know, walking into a rock. So I'm just gonna meet him. It looks like he's brushing his teeth, that troll. I guess he's tearing off a ligament. I guess that's kind of like brushing your teeth. He's got three eyes, I didn't realize that. He's like a cyclops. Well, a triclops. Troll. Cyclops is to me. Stupid. This person's busy. Well, do something then, person. You're fast for an old man. Get him. Get him. Yas.
You think you can best Boethia's faithful? I have won this.
Let me see something. Enchanting, okay. That's where it is, right meow. Weapons. Glass. Bow. Grand soul. What's it do? Not much anymore.
Ah, but I have my own champion this time, Lowgrowth.
Yes, me.
Mortal, I give you my mace in all its rusted spitefulness. Crush the spirit from Lowgrowth's bones. Make him bend to me.
Beat him into submission?
I will bend. Never! I'll never submit.
Oh, this is gonna take forever.
I won't bend. Never! Do your worst, monster. Do your worst, monster. I'll never submit.
My one hit, like, is there an easier...
Do your worst, monster.
Easier way to hit him?
I won't bend. Never!
Like, I can't even hit him.
Do your worst, monster. I won't bend. Never!
He's gaining his energy back.
I won't bend.
Yo, his health is regens too quickly. I don't think I can actually do this. Jesus.
You mortals and your frail limb.
Oh, I'm not supposed to kill him.
Try it again.
Won't surrender. You'll pay for this. I won't surrender. Call that a swing?
Oh, okay. We have a fortify one-handing or something? I don't.
You'll pay for this. I won't surrender. I won't surrender. A swing?
Come on. God damn it! For finally, Jesus.
I submit, Molag Bal.
That was stupid. I like the way this mace looks, though.
You bend to me?
Yes.
Yes.
You pledge your soul to me?
Say it.
Yes.
You forsake the weak and pitiful Boethia?
Yes.
You're mine now, Logroth. Kill him.
Can I kill him with anything, or do I have to use your mace? Probably have to use your mace, huh? How's it called? Oh, it's a rusty mace. Oh yeah, it only does 15 damage, no wonder.
Don't kill me. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. No more. No more.
Yas.
The mace of Molag Bal. I give you its true power.
Yas.
When your enemies lie broken and bloody before you, know that I will be watching.
Okay. Thank you.
Know your place, mortal. Or Molag Bal may just send another champion to claim his mace from your broken
Send him. See if I care.
Now, I have a soul in oblivion to claim. Take care of the house while I'm gone.
It's a fantastic laugh, I must say. What you got here? Hooded? That's it? Leave your naked body here. So let's see, what does this mace actually do? 25 points standard damage, 25 points of magic damage, target dash for 3 seconds, fills a soul gem. Yeah, well, only if I used one-handed weapons, alright? Which I don't, I'm not a warrior. So, we are gonna just throw that in our house. And maces are slow as hell, too. Like, I fucking hate maces. They ignore armor. That's like, you know... That's what they do. They ignore a chunk of armor. Hey, the body's gone. Okay, so House of Horror is done. So I think the next part, oh yes, we have to return the jeweled pitcher to Vex. We'll do that, and then we'll take up one more thing from her, and if it's not something in a new hold, we're done for now.